K2 News. This is a breaking news alert.
We do begin with some breaking news in Southeast Portland.